Let's simplify this expression. Remember how you check division? You check division by multiplication. So let's suppose this is some number n. If it is some number n, then it must be true that this number times 0 gives a product of negative 8. Can you give me a number that when multiplied by 0 gives a product of negative 8? The answer is no, because any number times 0 is 0 and will never be negative 8. So this, we say, is undefined. If we have 0 underneath or in the denominator, it turns out to be undefined.